The Texas winds were howling in Pasadena, just outside Houston. Strong winds caused major damage to a couple of auto repair shops. Authorities say three vehicles were inside when the roof simply collapsed. One man was lucky to get out.
He came for an inspection, and he noticed a strong wind as soon as, you know, when he tried to get in the car to try to back it up. As soon as he got in the car, it just collapsed on him.
No one was reported injured, and meteorologists are trying to figure out if it was actually a tornado that may have caused the damage.